Creepypasta, the terrible lost game of Mario, and his sins.